السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning to all my respected headmasters, teachers and my lovely friends. My name is Abdul Hadi. I am studying third standard in the Wisdom English Medium School. I am extremely honored to have such a great opportunity to speak about animals or plants, and animals are the main source of the food in our surrounding like us. Animals also depend source for the food. Every animal has its own collective grub organ and new various parts of the body. Animals are divided into three based on the food. They are herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Herbivores, animals that depend only on plants for food are called herbivores. Carnivores, animals that depend other on animals for food are called carnivores. Omnivores, animals that depend on both plants and animals for food are called omnivores. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.